Dad Bing and his man, I mean, and the governor, y'all problem is y'all just sitting up there collecting a check. If y'all really want to run the city of Detroit, come around here in every block of the city of Detroit, look through these houses. If they ain't no good, tear that down so people can stop finding dead relatives in these damn houses and pay these damn Detroit cops what they supposed to earn for being out here protecting the city of Detroit. If not, put my in office. I'll show you how to damn run the city of damn Detroit, and I don't know nothing about it, but I learned quick, fast, and hurt to get y'all sorry up out of here and do the right damn thing. That's why the hell the city of Detroit, that's why people don't want to come to the city of Detroit, because y'all sorry getting off your and doing if it was y'all damn family members, y'all to do the right damn thing. So kiss my black to get off the office. Bye.
Nah.
We caught at
tell me your name.
Oh, my name?
That was good.
Is Melinda Brown Duncan, baby. Nah. Come find me. I'll show you what's better to run the city of Detroit. It's